The Chikuwe District Council sitting to approve a budget for the financial year 2022-2023 seemed to end prematurely after a section of unknown people placed placards on tents that were erected for the session.
I want to promise you that Council, as a speaker of this district, I'm going to take interest in the recruitment exercise.
They were demanding censure of some members of a district executive committee over forgery, corruption and misuse of office. However, this did not stop the session chaired by the district speaker, Nkalu Christopher, to go on.
We shall give to be implemented by the cow. We should not cascade the cow when we give him nothing.
Imlan Tumsime, the resident district commissioner, addressed the situation by reprimanding some members of a district executive committee for causing chaos in the district.
Are we not educated as Chikuwe? The answer is there is something we need to investigate. It is so painful, as I was seated here, someone was also texting me. I have noted, are you aware people are being called on phone? This is best trained. People to be called on phone, pick appointment letters. That is corruption.
Francis Kazini, the Wuhanguzi County area legislator, noted that the district is now a sport countrywide over a few leaders who think they are untouchable. Kazini asked the chief administrative officer, Chikuwe District, to protect his staff against pressure of politicians.
A person to be promoted, you ask 10 million. I think some of you are prepared 100% not to go to heaven. And the cow, I beg you, really, that do whatever you do and protect yourself. Otherwise, if you continue working on the pressure of with the politician, you are going to be misled.
Imlan Tumsime says his office will closely monitor and supervise all the government and non-governmental programs so that there is value for money.
How comes this school, which has a lot of controversies, which has never been commissioned, Kao Ibra explained, even only the other money they keep, even they took, but the school is functioning. Learners are busy learning. It is strange. I have never heard about that.
Meanwhile, Zuria Nyakahara, the Chikuwe District Secretary for Finance, Planning and Administration, who presented the budget, said the biggest percentage of the 39.5 billion shillings total budget is expected from the central government transfers, while 6.2% will come from donors and only 3.8% is from the local revenue in the district.
All the budget for next financial year has increased to shillings 39.5 billion, down from shillings 36.2 billion, translating into budget cut of 9% due to reason highlighted above.
In the budget, domestic development took the lion's share of 16.9 billion shillings, followed by wages of 13.4 billion shillings and non-wage recurrence of 7.2 billion shillings. Nyakahara disclosed that the strategic priority action for the financial year 2022-2023 is to build an administration block, support the livelihood and recovery of business enterprises.
Construction of the administration block remains top on our priorities. Part of funding from OPM under Dr. Deep have been released and the community procurement is ongoing.
Peter Banura, the Chikuwe District Local Council 5 Chairperson, noted that they are doing everything possible to fight corruption and land grabbing within the district.
The issues, the problems that are affecting them, specifically of their land being grabbed by other people, would come to an end. They would give them some hope to see that they get a semblance of ownership on their land.
The district budget for 2022-2023 represented a 9% increase from the financial year 2021-2022 when the district approved 36.2 billion shillings. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news in Chikuwe.